one. So what happened there? Actually off to driver's left and smashed into the barrier, into the Armco barrier there, with the wheel bouncing down the road. That is entirely now separate from the car. And the best sight that we can see is Nobuya Namayaka walking, possibly a little uncomfortably, but at least walking under his own steam away from that car. Yellow flags at the moment. I'm sure we're going to go far more of a serious caution in the next few minutes.
Looking a little dazed, actually.
Yes.
To be over that barrier.
And
oh, that's, I see. Oh, he is protected there by the...
I see that there's tyres there. So did he tag the tyres first and actually not the Armco barrier, which will have cushioned the blow? But that's a very badly damaged Nielsen racing car.
He's clearly going to need... It's a safety car, not surprised at that. Now, this is going to shake things up. Without a shadow of a doubt, safety car has been scrambled. And at this point, you'll start to see these teams